Chill. Woo. Cookie Kato on the track, beer. Excited to be repping Speech and Debate, aka Forensics. Shout out to TLC, CFL, NSDA, WFCA, WHSFA, WDCA, MLFA, man, and shout out to my boy Carter for the video. You can find me posted up with my binder, walking through the halls with my suit on, TOC, so you know my rounds hard like a crouton. You can tell that I practice, I put on a piece that's too strong, then I'm walking to the back, sleeping on you like a futon. Got my suit jacket from Goodwill and my shoes off of Groupon. I wanted a cheaper, but they wouldn't even take my coupon. We ballin' on a budget, wait, what rhymes with coupon? I don't know, but we do it big like a Yukon. I should probably get back to rapping, right? Yeah, okay. I'm not like these other rappers. I don't spit bars for the sake of it. I want to inspire so that you can go higher, be on top of the green like bacon bits. Those trophies, we taking it in IEs or debate. Should I cut this new DI or run a ridiculous K? I got my Tic Tacs and my Nic Nacs so I can spit with the fresh breath when I get back from excruciating rounds that pound to the sound of every piece that I heard in a different now. To live in this time, the only thing I'm allowed to denounce is things that'll make me renowned. And yes, I'm proud. The only thing that break my shield is pump style B, which is pound. I'm like, wow, so what are we gonna do now? That speech in the is about. Let's make it bigger, allow me to put a trigger on everything that I found. I'ma choose to surround around the ones that give a profound account. Make rounds turn upside down, this is about that I'ma get the crown. Till I'm 16, not a forensic, but I'll ever pronounce. Forensics forever, 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 forensics. So futuristic, I dare you to find what's missing in my spit, and I've already won the contest while I'm promoting my mission. You can see in my vision, I just want to impact wisdom. If I'm not first place, bro, you just need a revision. Yeah, it's too easy, but y'all already knew that. Vote for your boy, The Forensics Guy, at onetakecontest.com by sharing this video. You already know, man. Just trying to get the rest of the world excited about my passion. Let's spread the love for competitive theater, public speaking and debate, aka forensics. The rest of the world needs to hear this. Hope y'all like the bars. No, but for real though, if you ever see Ms. Gonzalez, that was my first forensics coach. She was my forensics coach in 8th grade. Make sure you tell her about this video, because I love her so much and I haven't seen her since the 8th grade. Okay, alright, talk to you later. Peace.